There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume.
And now you'll jump to the side.
Its icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork.
So that looks like the way out.
That's got to be part of the works.
Okay, what do we got here? Better stealth kills? Doing fine there. Oh gosh. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do better stealth kills.
Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern.
Couldn't be that easy. Well, now what? Does it respawn? Okay, thank God.
Water markings on the wall. The levels change.
Thank goodness they respawn. I was about to say, don't you dare fall off. Could I raise it a little more?
This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. You will know the man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the Earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger, and if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance. He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus. And expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely.
Get out of there!
Yes! It worked!
It's not like it was that hard to do.
Manuscript on the gifts of the earth.
Natural instincts. Nearby resources will automatically appear on the map and glow when nearby. Huh. Cool. Did I just fall back in? Where the heck am I? I'm so lost. Alright, let's continue on with the main quest. I'm done running around for now, so let's... let's do some story.
Thank you. This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby.
Oh. Well, dang. I missed what it seems to be like two of them. Three. I counted three. Well, they instantly know it's me. Note how the bullet, how the arrow went through his arm? Nothing super vital. Still killed him. Also, am I only able to get my arrows back sometimes? Because I didn't get my arrow back from that one guy I shot in the arm.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
It's not nukes. Creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the Source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am. But the company men, the guys who've been with Trinity for a long time, they're drinking it up and asking for seconds. It's fucking Jonestown out here. We're preparing for an assault. Against who, you might ask? I mean, there's people here, like natives, lost in time. We're talking furs, skins, and iron arrowheads. We're about to go meet them with attack choppers and 50 cal machine guns. I'm on the wrong goddamn side of history.
Huh. You guys know I'm saving up for that frickin' machine gun, so. Alright. It's the only one way to go now.
Soviet propaganda.
All right. Get in there.
Your reports have ceased. Trinity's growing concerned.
We've had trouble with with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey! Oops.
Lara, are you okay? Oh, thank God. Anna, what? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Enough. She doesn't know.
What? You? No. You're with them. I can't believe this. You come.
You couldn't let it go. I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life. We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way!
Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I.
Ow.
Can still be on the same side of history. Think about it.
This isn't over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come.
What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
And what do you plan to do with that? They'll have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Curve bow. Yes! Get this early.
Is there a way out?
No. I found something that might be useful.
They're after the same thing as you. Something you can't give them.
Can't or won't.
Is there a difference?
Yes, one implies a choice.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention. Can you get out?
Yep.
Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
No doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara, take this, in case we get separated.